It's only a matter of time before Shredder returns. And we're not ready.